I got a junk drawer next to my bed, filled with condoms and major regrets, a holy Bible and prayers from friends. I wish I could say it was all pretend. I drank the Kool-Aid and turned away AIDS.